epidermis in this specimen because the epidermis is thin. You can see, however,